Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. In the trailer for The Silent Hour 2024, Joel Kinnaman stars as Eric, a man whose quiet existence is laden with secrets and unspoken grief. The trailer opens with serene yet somber scenes of a small town, capturing Eric in moments of solitude, his face etched with quiet turmoil. As the narrative unfolds, we see Eric moving through his daily life. His interactions are brief, his demeanor reserved. The atmosphere is thick with suspense, every silent moment suggesting a deeper, concealed truth. The visuals are striking, employing a muted color palette that underscores the film's introspective tone. Suddenly, the tranquility is shattered by an unforeseen event that pulls Eric out of his shell. The trailer intensifies, hinting at a brewing conflict that forces Eric to confront his past. The sound design cleverly plays with the contrasts between silence and noise, emphasizing the emotional and narrative tension. Kinnaman's portrayal is deeply compelling, revealing a man who has long used silence as a shield but now finds it a barrier to moving forward. The trailer hints at themes of redemption and the painful process of facing one's own truths. As the scenes flash by, we are left with a sense of urgency and an unspoken question. Can Eric find his voice and, with it, the peace he's been seeking? The Silent Hour promises to be a powerful drama, exploring the depths of human emotion and the complexities of a life lived in quiet despair. It's a story about the echoes of silence and the courage it takes to break it. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.